Welcome to Marrakesh, 47. The situation grows more tense by the minute. The consulate is under lockdown, but the protests are only a stone throw away from full-blown riots, and Zaydan won't hesitate to unleash his troops. So whatever you're planning, time is of the essence. Good luck, 47.
Well, hey, mister. How's it going?
Brandberg is a lunatic.
No, he is capitalism. I mean, that's what we all want this day and age, right?
Salam! I am so honored by your visit to my humble stall. Let me show you my fine pocket plate.
Printing crew spreads fake propaganda in the name of Crystal Dawn, the Pan-African Liberation Movement. This encourages Moroccan citizens to rise up and take justice into their own hands, which of course is exactly what Zaydan is counting on. Very clever. Now, according to the printing schedule, the crew is out hanging posters, and they are likely to wear masks.
Got one left. I'll go find a spot and then we head back to the school. How's that?
Sure.
Wait.
Jeez. What does General Zaydan want? Paper the whole city with these things?
Yeah, you know what they say. The bigger the lie, the more people will believe.
real Crystal Dawn finds out, they will look too kindly on us creating revolutions in their name.
Day for it, isn't it? That's in Eastern Africa, probably.
What? Haven't you seen the leafless lying around? The stencils of the
Welcome. Enjoy yourself.
Salam. What would you like? Pick a beautiful lamp and let me make a good price for you.
Come closer. Our colorful lamps, the best in Morocco. Come closer.
How's it going?
Hey there, you manly man. You?
Sir?
Just don't.
Somebody help me!
got no visual. Hey, it's time for you people to go home.
How are you, sir?
Let's head back.
Yeah, why not? I'm out anyway.
Crystal Dawn sucks.
Think about it. Just do the job. Some soldiers back at the school. I've heard them talk. Yeah, big Crystal Dawn headgear, old Afghan rifles, and a plane to shoot. Get things rolling. Chain yourself to the printing press when we get back. I'm sure that'll thwart Zayden's evil scheme. Me? I'm gonna go stick flowers in the rifle barrels.
Yeah, well, I've got a conscience, so shoot me.
Keep this shit up and somebody will.
Salam, what would you like? Pick a beautiful lamp and let me make a good price for you.
You look clever. Are you a reader? You look like a reader. What about a nice new lamp?
Hello again. You know, I said I wasn't buying anything earlier, but...
About time. Go straight to the printing room. General Zayden has an announcement to make, and you boys do not want to keep him waiting.
Greetings, Mr. Printman.
Get out of my face, fool.
General Zayden keeps coming down here to check on the prisoner. I hear that they're close.
The way I heard it, his brother was one of the police just got killed.
Hey, Mr. Printer.
Gracious, less than stellar.
Well done, 47. This ought to get Zaydan's attention.
So what did he do, prisoner?
I'll never you mind. General Zay.
Attention, everyone!
That is General Reza Zaydan, keeper of the peace.
That is why we are expanding the campaign to the other city districts and suburbs. This means there will be no breaks, not until the job's done. So whatever you do, just keep those printers running.
You go.
gotta be kidding me.
Set guards up on it. I need assistance now. Something's going on. Find out who's responsible.
Done, 47. This ought to get Zaydan's attention.
What did he do?
Never you mind.
Attention, everyone! You men have done a fine job so far. Crystal Dawn are on everyone's lips. That is why we are expanding the campaign
to
the
other city districts and suburbs. I'm telling you.
It means there will be no breaks, not until the job's done. So whatever you do, printers running.
Listen, it's nothing personal, but could you just back the hell off?
Again. What are they? Europeans? You in there! Get back to work!
Along, printer.
Wait a minute.
Carry on, Private.
What?
Hello, Trooper.
How are you, recruit?
Find out what that was.
Sure thing.
Yeah.
ready, gentlemen.
Copy that. No quarter given, none expected.
There's trouble. Get in gear.
Heard anything from anybody else? Over.
He's gotta be here. Leave no stone unturned.
Understood.
At ease, Sol.
Hello, Private.
Carry on.
Huh, that's odd. He's the one who called the meeting. General? General Zaydan? Hello? Guess I can wait.
Thank you.
That's odd.
He's the one who called the meeting.
General? General Zaydan? Hello?
Damn.
Looking into some noises. So please hold on. Soldier.
How's your father?
Doing well. Thanks for asking.
He's upstairs right now working on this novel.
Hello, come in!
Compromise, but I don't understand. There is no sign of forced entry, no alarms, nothing.
One of my people has gone missing in Johannesburg. A key bearer.
I wish I'd been informed. Still, the system demands two keys, and the rest are all accounted for.
Except for your late predecessors.
Comp? But his plane went down over the Pacific. It was an accident.
Such was the conclusion at the time. Yes. Die, Mr. Fannin. Happens all the time, even to us. It seems like a conspiracy. Probably isn't. yet. The failed coup in Morocco. The ether virus. Someone knows about us. There was a pattern and I failed to see it. Providence is under attack.
How much was that?
Money? Not money, Mr. Fannin. Information on all of our assets and operatives. Like you. Dig a trench, Director. And make it a deep one. Because none of you are safe anymore.